Alright. So there's a mine over here. Is that gonna kill me? It's not. It's a 50-50 shot at this point. Whether or not I will be killed by gravity. COVID. Nah! Oh my god. I fell so far! Oh, I fell so far! I didn't realize. I do believe I've been had. I'm gonna sneeze. Eventually. Pardon me. Took a while, but it got there. Okay, now that I have, I should probably allot my flasks. Do I have a tier? I don't. Do I have enough of that? No, I don't. Well, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. It's not worthless like it was in Dark Souls 3. Oh, it does burn. It does do some lingering burnage. Yeah, these things I figured it wouldn't do too much. Also, my faith is 16, I think. So I'm at a point where I'm not, like, completely helpless, but I'm still pretty weak.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Oh, did I not go this far? I didn't. Cool. Oh, what is this? Smithing stone, good stuff, good stuff. Oh yeah, I need to see something.
Let's get to it.
Oh! Oh my. That voice. I'm pretty sure that's the giant's voice. Like the giant with the big book. Oh! Why is it always octopus? It's my little octopusy! Okay. I hear crystal people. Ah, but everything's green, brother. Doo-doo-doo. They got big old men. I love this thing. Smithing stones. Pick up the crystals you've gained. I really need to find a different set to set me apart. Because if I just wear Royal Remains, I'll be like every Royal Remains schmuck ever. So at some point, I need to get some good... Oh, it's you. It's one of you fuckers. Oh my. Not a very good trap. I have one more pulses. I mean, I guess I didn't really need it. Ah. Nice. Okay, before we do that... Let's go have ourselves a little look-see down here, then. Wait. Oh, I thought that was a material. Wait... Yeah, this is not where I came from. What is this? Oh, yes it is, dumbass. This is exactly where you came from. See the dead man? That was your doing. Fucking, they do it again? Really? God damn it. Now. I hear a beetle. I don't like that. Yep. Yeah, but...
Is it because of the flame or because of what they're wearing?
I imagine it's because of what they're wearing. Like this thing, no, this thing doesn't make them blow up. Also, because he was a pyro guy. Well, there's no need to throw rocks. That's childish.
Apparently, Body made a video showing him how to get over levels.
Yeah.
Yeah. And there's a place where you can farm ingredients for fire.
I'll look it up later. I think it's cool, you can find smithing stones in the walls. Oh. Well, that didn't go well, now did it, lad? Oh! Huh? Yeah. What about it? It's respectable now. What? No, the Grand Rune. That's what the rune arcs are for. Are you... hey. You know what? Alright, y'all do your thing. I believe there's a church here of some sort. Oh, whoops, wrong way. Oh my! That's new. Ruin-strewn precipice. We are on the precipice of madness, my friends! Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. I'm gonna hear whoo in the distance. Soft cotton. Oh, look, so mussy. East doesn't bode well. Hammer.
Yeah.
Oh. Hi.
Underneath.
Hey. I need one more gold seed and I can get another flask. Oh, that?
Yeah. Chest.
I got one of the giant swords from a chest. The swords that the giants have. I need like a proper garb to wear, you know? You raise me up so I could scale this mountain. Any midgets in the bushes? There's a midget up there. Fuck you, COVID! I didn't know that. I didn't even realize the bat was there. I was like, well, I have committed. Ah! Damn you, COVID. I see a ladder. Okay, I thought I heard the clinking of a chain. Or something. Ow. Explosive stone clump. Aha. Yeah, try fire. Nah, cracker. Get my cake ready. Shut the fuck shut the fuck up. Smithing stone. Now my favorite one was still that one. Oh, what? Bloodstarved beasts need another whacking? More like classes need to be passing, bitch. Climbing up. Oh. Oh god, I hear singing. What's good? Try dog. Abortion of nature! Be gone with you! That's so cool. Every time they bite, you could hear their teeth clicking together. It's like, huh? I know. It's like the ant with their pincers. You can hear them like... Very good sound design. Born in a city high. Okay, so I think those things are called like choir maiden or angelic maiden or something. Or like singing beauty is something like that. I thought it was a different creature. wait. I hear another one. I wonder why it sings. That's interesting. Yeah. My thought was like a siren. But a horrible bat creature. This does make sense. Bats would sort of congregate here because it's underneath the thing and all that. Oh. No, go that way. I mean, if I dropped, I probably wouldn't lose health, but still. Why are there squids? Here he come. Madness! No! The message is now unreadable. How did he get on top of it? COVID. Via the use of cutting-edge surgical equipment, COVID is a thing of the past. That is really eerie. Mountain Dew.
Or someplace in Lord of the Rings.
Well, it is a dark fantasy. Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh my. What the hell? It's the Pope! The Pope! To hell with you, damn demon! I took both of them. Be gone! You go to hell! Down I cast you! Squid! 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 I know, Roger.
Why didn't you do it? Roger.
I saw it. First, I want to see what's down here. Oh no, something else is going to happen now.
Run.
Okay.
It's cool.
Yeah. something else is going to happen to me when I want, when I least want it to. Like a fucking spirit tree's gonna come careening out of that opening and fucking take me with it. Some shit like that. Even that, is that not like a Bloodborne thing? That downward, it's like the amygdalan arm. Safe. I'm on the way! Wow. And it does, and it burns over time. Oh, I knocked a tentacle off. Ew. Ooh. I'm too far away. Curved sword fashioned in the image of an ancient serpent deity and tool of a forgotten religion practiced on Mount Gelmir. Formerly used to offer up sacrifices, the sword restores HP upon slaying an enemy. Reforms HC. I'm gonna like fucking... Yeah, I'm gonna fucking fall off. What a bummer. I don't believe it was long forgotten, because all this shit still works. Oh, God. Oh, right. I was like, I hear singing, but it's because I'm...